Minister of Environment Mohamed Mohamud says the ministry is activating 60,000 of environmental health emergency volunteer corps to cover schools in all the 774 local governments in the Federation. Mohamud, who disclosed this while addressing journalists in Abuja Monday, said the 60,000 HEVs will be working with other stakeholders at the subnational level in accordance with the guidelines for the safety reopening of schools. He said it is duties of environmental health officers to prioritize the immediate setting up of schools, environment health club where non-existent prior to COVID-19 pandemics, as well as resuscitated those not properly functioned.
We shall be activating 60,000 of such volunteers to cover schools in all the 774 local governments in the Federation. Environmental health volunteers will be working with other stakeholders at the subnational level in accordance with the guidelines for the safe opening of schools. The roles of the environment sector generally and specifically that of the environmental health practitioners includes participating in developing detailed protocols, established and maintaining prescribed hygiene standards and practices, including water, sanitation and hygiene, that is wash.
Mohamud also noted that the environmental health officers working in the state and local governments are directed to key into the training of teachers, administrators and others education personnel on safety and hygiene measures.
Health officers working in the state and local governments are hereby directed to key in to the training of teachers, administrators, and other education personnel on safe and hygiene measures, namely disinfection, safe distancing, hand hygiene, use of face masks and shield. Noting that the use of just shield is not acceptable, but you can combine shield and face mask, respiratory hygiene and waste management as well. They will also play a vital role in the development of information, education and communication materials on hygiene and sanitation for youth around the premises and in classrooms.
The minister, however, stated that the ministry will monitor compliance with prescribed standard through a network of monitoring and evaluations teams across the nations. Malik Iduro reporting for LVU TV.